How's my hair? Does my hair look okay today? Yeah. Yo, yo. Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. The rainbow sign on my new ride makes people get snide. I see the gestures and looks from cars that come up behind. It hurts my feelings. I'm reeling from my sexual preference, but I'm still a man like you with semen in my vast deference. Just use it different. My mind's spent and I know that it sucks. I just can't help that I get a rise from masculine buttocks. The vision of true manhood's always been in my sights, like hunting, beer, and football. Ooh, I do like men wearing tights. But now, I bet you'll probably disown me now, won't you, Daddy? But it's time for the truth to come out. I'm sorry, Papa. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to bruise your pride. But tonight, I'm coming out the closet. I'm sorry, Papa. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to wound your pride. But tonight, I'm coming out the closet. I've got a really big closet and I just don't care who knows it, so I'm opening it up. Although you wish that I'd close it, I'll expose it. And rest assured that I'm gonna hit on any man who even vaguely may resemble Brad Pitt. And that George Clooney, he really has me licking my lips. I like those old 50s shows with Elvis shaking those hips. Solid clips, the booty rumpus if it's shoved in my face. And can you handle that, Dad? Am I your biggest disgrace? Look at it this way, maybe cause for giving you pause, but you're the one who brought me up on Wizard of Oz. So Judy Garland was the one who taught me to be a man. And all those times we sat at home listening to Barbara Streisand's away, Dad. You just don't have a reason to judge the reality of the fact your boy is packing the fudge. So just accept it, although I know it's making you mad. But by the way, in those jeans you're looking real sexy, Dad. I'm sorry, Papa. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to wound your pride. But tonight, I'm coming out the closet. To hurt you, I never meant to bruise your pride, but tonight I'm coming out the closet. I'd like you to meet my boyfriend, but you would just kick his ass, and that is what I count on to make my pleasure last. So I'll pass and really try to not be so crass. While I tell you of my feelings, you'll just toss in the trash. It's hit you hard, but remember back how things used to be. When I'd stand there in the bathroom watching you pee, you taught me through your example how things ought to run. To make a hot dog, always place the weenie firm in the bun. And isn't that the stuff that formed my persona, Dad? Isn't that the reason that you're getting so mad? It's too bad, and I know you're feeling like you have failed, but I still will drive my rickshaw up his Ho Chi Minh Trail. I blame Mom too, and my neck you may throttle, but she teased me with the breast and only gave me the bottle. Don't be startled, oh Dad, cause that isn't all. When Mama's not around, I wear her clothes like RuPaul. So I'll close now, because my story's all told. Now you know instead of stars, I'd rather gaze at black holes. And I know, I see that tear forming in your eye, but like Sir Mix-a-Lot, I like them big butts, I can't lie. I'm sorry, Papa, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to bruise your pride. But tonight, I'm coming out the closet. And I'll say it one more time.